Richie's played in Rancho Cucamonga. Teams come up. There's a high fly to right field. Carrying Trump back to the wall. And the Fisher Cats are going to walk it off again on a solo home run in the bottom of the 10th inning. Lopes on Friday, and today it's the first double-A home run for Michael De La Cruz, and they're waiting for him at the plate. And the water bath once again for a Fisher Cat. They've walked off in extras three times on the homestand. De La Cruz homers, Fisher Cats win 5-4.